Okay, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Cry of Fear, and you know, guys, my name is Infinite Bullets. Now, this is my second horror game that I'm gonna be playing, and actually, I'm just gonna keep switching between two games. I'm not gonna just play one of them one at a time. I'm gonna try to play multiple games at the same time. And this is another horror game that I've heard about, and to me, I never tried it before, and I actually would like to learn it and see how can I play it. And yeah, like a lot of people said, it's a very hard game, and you'll find it being interesting and be cool and crazy and all that stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna try it right now. Alright, this is game downloaded by Steam. It's a free game, and I just hope it's pretty cool. Some people told me if you're a beginner, just start on easy, because this game, depending on like saving the ammo and all that stuff, like I said, it doesn't have a lot of ammo. It's kind of realistic, so like when you get guns, you have to be careful about what you use. So I think I'm gonna start with easy. I'm not gonna start difficult at all. Probably, yeah, so far I'm just gonna play it easy. Let's go. Yes! Hooray! Ooh. That's cool. Wow.
As long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it or if I'm just used to it, but I do know this: being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit, bitter and angry all the time just eats away at you.
Okay. That was an interesting introduction, probably. A little kitty cat. Andreas Romberg. I think that's the name of the city. Now this is like it's not a realistic graphics game. It doesn't depend on the graphics, but it's a bit realistic and scary. Like a bit realistic in the scene itself, about how to use the weapons and all that stuff. To be honest, it looks cool. I'm fine with that. And some things in the game are really real. Say home. Is that the city? I don't know if these are names of the people who helped design the game or not. It's night, raining, with lightning. Okay. That scared me a bit, because my headphones are all the way up. Going home back or what? What? I don't understand that part. Okay. like the gravity's pulling you. Ooh, what the heck is that? Shit.
What happened?
Well, what's going on? What? What? The heck? Am I dead? I think I was bleeding. Is that a doctor? I think I'm in the surgery room. Yeah, that's a doctor helping me. Who was that? What? Who was hitting my head? Wake up. I'm trying to wake up, okay. That doesn't seem to be a doctor at all. Take the what? Plan? I don't know, what's that? Okay, by the way. What? Oh, I can move. It looks a bit weird for me. Alright, let's see. I have the basic movement. What should I do in this game? Oh wait, I can take a pictures? Oh, just left click on it. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go this way. Oh, I take a picture on it and it just opens something for me. Okay. Now, what is that room? Is that a hallway? It looks like a hallway for me. Alright, whatever. I hate you. That's nothing. That's another door. That's another door. That's nothing. That's nothing. That's... right. We're going down. Okay. Okay. That's a door. That's nothing. Oh, whoa. What? Can I jump? Space? Yeah, I can. Space and control. Crouch. Okay. That's another door. Is that me? Ooh. Hey! Oh, I wasn't a glass. Okay. Whoa. Door. Nothing. I ain't. What? Hold on, let me. I can't see. Alright. I'm trying to go to this. Another door. Ooh, this one looks pretty far. Jesus Christ. Get the heck out of me. Okay. Oh, wait. Why am I fainted?
Where am I?
To be honest, I don't know. Well, we're gonna figure out this. Alright, are you guys ready?
How did I get here?
How did I get here? I was just taking pictures with my camera. I get moving and what? I didn't get a chance to pick this last thing. Okay, whatever. Okay. Lost in a city, chapter 1. Okay. So I guess yeah. Let's just keep moving. I jump. Yep. I can't go up there. Alright, how can I, yeah. Yeah. Alright. Let's try right click. Oh, I can change the mode if hitting. Let's just go with this. What? Okay, let's go. Tab to access your inventory. Okay. Oh, I got a phone. Can I whip my phone? Oh, yeah. Where are you? Come home soon. as possible. It's setting dark. It's getting dark. Well, Mom, I'm sorry about this. I can open a flashlight from my phone? So if I'm holding the phone, I can hit with my right click and open a flashlight from my left. Okay. That's interesting. Well, I'm sorry, Mom. I'm afraid that I might be late tonight because I'm going to play with my friends outside in the street. All right, let's take a look at my backpack. All right. It's not actually that dark. It's a bit dark, but I can see. All right, nothing. Okay. Whoa. What was that? Hold shift to sprint. Blue bar. Oh, it's a stamina. Sprinting will deplete your stamina. Work quickly as usually. Your stamina will slowly recover while not sprinting or jumping. Crouching recovers faster. Okay. Oh, I see. I see the point. I can't open it. Strange. There's no lock. Wow, okay. Well, I see one over here. What do you mean there is no lock? Anyway. Well, he might mean the other lock. Okay. Now I see blood. And I see an exit. I see a lock over this one. Alright, just give me a second, guys. I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry about this. I had to grab something. Okay. Alright, so now it seems like this one got about four locks. Okay. Got four keys, four passwords. Okay. And now I can't find the ghost that leads to your current objectives. Find a code to the padlock. Okay. The shutter is closed, it won't budge. Okay. So, yes, can I out? I can open it. I can. That's cool. Okay. Alright, now let's see. Can I open this? Can I open this? Both of them are locked. I can't see over here. I gotta bring my flashlight. Can I hold both? Let's see if I can hold. Is it either this or this? Oh, my bad. I hit the wrong button. Oh, okay. Now I can. Oh, I gotta hit both numbers at the same time. So this is the quick select. 1, 2, and 3. Other bags over here. I got only 3 more spaces. 4 more spaces. Notes. No notes. Okay. Alright. It's not that dark anymore. No, I can't. Hold on. Let me try. Whoa! Oh no, I can't. I can't. Why? I want to see what's upstairs. Seems to be something interesting. Oh wait, whatever. Alright. This way is very blocked. Can I open it? I can't. Okay. So I'm trying to save the energy of my flashlight. Just get in this door. Oh, well, okay. Mobile phone can be used as a source of light for navigating dark areas. I know. When my phone to activate the light, the mobile light does not require batteries. Okay. If you hover your mobile with the light on, then the light will still shine. Okay. Ooh. What's that? A subway or what? Never seen a way like that. Even in a pedestrian's area. I don't know which way to go. Should I go this way or this way? I guess I gotta check the other one first. Alright, block road. Anything else I can have that you guys can help me with here? Nope, okay. Oh. So basically, oh, that's the same way. Okay. I get it right now. Alright, now it's light over here. Oh, bottle with... what? What's that bottle? Oh, well. Coca-Cola. Heck yeah, I love it. Hey, give me that Coke. Come on. Here. Can I take it? No, I can't. Oh, my God. Can I even hit it? Nope, can't. Okay. Well, it looks like... Excelsior. Alright. Oh, is there anyone here? How can I get in? Yeah, I can get in. Wow. Oh, I like that art. Oh, okay. A computer. Can I use it? Oh. Let's type username and password. Let's type the marriage. Marriage in April. Okay. Let's type the password. Excelsior. All right. Let me read that. Nope. Wrong. All right. Give me a second, guys. Okay. My bad, guys. My phone was ringing. Okay. It was just stupid advertisement. Okay. So yeah. Let's go back to my notes. Head of notes. Excelsior. Oh, Excelsior. Okay. So let me just type the password real quick. Excelsior. Okay. And the username. April. Okay. And let's try to log on. What? What's that 14? So what does this have to do? Marriage in April. April. And the other one is Excelsior. Excelsior. Okay, let's see. Again. Excelsior. Alright, and password is marriage in April. Okay, can I log in right now? Oh yes, I can. Jill 1961 David, okay. Jill 1961 David, okay. Who was that? Wait. Who was that? 1961. Somebody opened the door and just left. Hey, come back here. I need answers. Look, I got a knife and I can hit you easily. 1961. Okay, you gotta remember this. 1961. Alright, I guess I'll come back to the door. I'm tired. And I walk slower than usual. Oh my god, I couldn't find that guy. I could have got some answers over here. Well, I didn't expect to find a code. Well, alright, 1961. Yeah, here's that door. 1961. Oh, okay. It's open, okay. Can I get in? Yep. Oh. Oh, I thought that's a bat. You can put up to 3 items in your quick, okay. 1 equip weapon in your first quick slot. This is faster than equipment for your inventory and can save your life. Okay. Well, it looks like that if I try to go to my inventory while enemies are right in front of me, they can hit me really hard and I can die. Which one should I go to? I'm gonna try this one. The door won't budge. Okay. I thought something different. What? Hey, open the door. What the god? Looks at the rain. That's scary. The heck? What the heck is going on here? No, thank you. I'm not going to the right. Let's see if I can. There's any items that I missed over here. Alright! It looks like it's the only way. I'm sorry. I'm just scared. Dude. Oh, let's see what's going on over here. Oh, I told you. It was really dark. You can save your game at any location with a tape recorder. Oh, okay. You have allowed to save up to 5 individual saves for multiple playthroughs. Saving requires a tape in a nightmare mode. The tape is what? It's really so quick. Whatever. Okay. Let's save over here. Looks like it's using tape because I'm recording what was happening before. Okay. Looks like I got shocked. Alright, so let's go. You must perform a melee attack with your weapon. Okay. I know, yeah. That was when I was discovering the hook was a small map. I was using an immediate person. Use it to push attack enemies when surrounded or out of ammo. Oh, okay. What was that? The heck? How didn't I notice that? What's that? Good thing so much. Wait, I think... Looks like it's healing me. Hate this. Ah, you idiot. Fool. Die, you stupid. Stupid boy. Think you're gonna kill me with the hammer? Oh no. Hello. Wanna fight? Okay, let's go. Ouch. Ah, you wanna fight? Yeah, yeah, you die, yeah. You stupid idiot. Alright. Let's go up. I'm alive, thank God. I hate being in the sewers. Let's see. I guess I'm just gonna stop it over here because it's almost the end of the video, but thank you guys for watching. I hope you subscribe to my channel and please support me, and I'll try my best to provide you guys with the best games I can. And yeah, just let me know what games would you like me to play, and I'll try my best to play them. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.